Rabindranath Tagore, a Bengali poet known by Gurudev, Kabiguru, and Biswakabi, was a polymath, poet, musician, and artist from Indian subcontinent. He became the first non-European to receive Nobel Prize for Literature. Gurudev was born on 7th of May 1861 in Jorasanko mansion in Calcutta. His father was Debendranath Tagore and mother was Sarada Devi. Kabiguru Rabindranath's traditional education began in Brighton, England at a public school. I am feeling extremely privileged to say that I have visited this place. He was sent to England in the year 1878 as his father wanted him to become a barrister. In 1891, Tagore went to Shilaidah, East Bengal, and there he stayed in a houseboat on Padma River in close contact with village folk, and his sympathy for them became the keynote of much of his writing. Rabindranath's father had brought a huge stretch of land in Shantiniketan with an idea of establishing an experimental school in his father's property. He shifted base to Shantiniketan in the year 1901 and founded an ashram there. I am feeling extremely happy to say that I can connect to this place as my wife Debutri belongs to Shantiniketan. Gurudev believed in the concept of one world. He set out on a world tour in countries like United States, Japan, Mexico, Singapore, and Rome, where he met national leaders and important personalities, including the like of Einstein and Mussolini. He settled permanently at the school, which became Visva-Bharati University, in the year 1921. Though he had written thousands of poems, songs, short stories, etc., but the year of sadness arising from the death of his wife and two children between 1902 and 1907 are reflected in his later poetry, which was introduced to the West in Gitanjali in the year 1912. This book, containing Tagore's English prose translation of religious poems from several of his Bengali verse, including Gitanjali, was hailed by W.B. Yeats and Andre Gide and won him the Nobel Prize in 1913.